I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to disable auto-formatting in Microsoft Excel. If you've ever been frustrated by Excel automatically changing your data formats, like turning numbers into dates, altering the way you input text, or reformatting cells without your consent, you're not alone. Auto-formatting can sometimes interfere with how you want your data to appear, causing unnecessary headaches and slowing down your workflow. By disabling auto-formatting, you gain full control over how your data is displayed and prevent Excel from making unwanted changes. This is especially helpful when you're working with large data sets, specific formats, or need precise data entry for projects, reports, or analysis. So if you're ready to take control of your spreadsheets and customize your data exactly how you want it, let's dive right into it. Step 1. Open any file in Microsoft Excel. Step 2. Click File in the menu along the top of the screen, and then click Options in the menu that opens. The Excel Options window is displayed. Step 3. Click Data in the menu on the left side of the screen. Data options are shown on the right side of the screen. Step 4. Navigate to the Automatic Data Conversion section and then click to uncheck Enable All Default Data Conversions below when entering, pasting, or loading text into Excel. Click OK after doing this. The window will close. Going forward, auto-formatting will be disabled in Excel. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.